Hello everyone, in this question one figure is given. So now let's draw the figure. So this is our figure according to question, and here we have to find the value of height and